let's say, in fact, if it goes half, half, and if it is one third, two thirds, and let's do this in as a probabilistic mechanism. Let's say we're going to flip a coin and get 50,